Stefani.
Hello.
Nice to meet you.
Oh, what a lovely accent. Where are you from?
I am Brazilian.
Ah, Brazilian.
But I have been lived here for so long that I now can be called a new race, the British Brazilians.
The British Brazilians.
My name is Wagner Fiuza Carrilho. I am 54 years old. I was born in Brazil and now I live in Bensnet by Dudley in the West Midlands. As a child, I was encouraged to sing because my father was a singer and my godfather was an Italian opera singer. I'll tell you something that inspires me a lot, the cockerel. Every morning the cockerel goes, oh. He goes, another day, God is great. I like the spirit of the cockerel. He loves his life and he loves singing.
And on you go.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Okay. I just want to be like a cockerel, to sing until I die.
Good evening, judges. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
That's a nice introduction. Hello, what's your name?
My name is Wagner Fiuza Carrilho.
Who?
Wagner, like the German composer.
Yes.
Fiuza Carrilho, which is a Portuguese surname because I'm Brazilian.
How old are you?
I am older than Brad Pitt, but younger than Sir Mick Jagger. I am 54.
Okay.
And what do you do at the moment?
When I was a child, I was encouraged to sing by my father. But when I became a teenager, something blew my mind. My older brother came back home and said, Wagner, I've been to a karate school. I said, what's that? He said, Wagner, the guys, they break bricks with their hands. So I decided to become a black belt and a PE teacher. And that's what I did all my life until 2008. When you do this movement thousands of times, the tendons did tear. And I had three operations in the last 23 months. So the surgeons told me that I shouldn't be teaching karate anymore. So I thought, well, I'm going to sing.
Got it.
And what are you going to sing?
Can I ask the boss to help me to suggest?
Yes.
To help me to choose. Would you like a classical aria, or in Italian, or a beautiful Napolitan bel canto song, or a song in English?
That's a lot of choices. What do you think is going to get you through to the next round?
I think O Sole Mio is a very beautiful song.
Okay. Good.
Yeah?
Yeah. Good luck.
Thank you. So, O Sole Mio.
A light.
It's now or never.
Yeah.
Che bella cosa è una giornata sole, l'aria serena dopo la tempesta. Ma na tu sole, più bello è ne, o sole mio. Sta in fronte a te, o sole mio, sta in fronte a te, sta in fronte a te. O sole mio, sta in fronte a te.
You know, you're not the best singer I've ever heard in this kind of music, but there's something about your enthusiasm and love of what you do, which kind of makes it infectious.
Yeah.
And it makes... I liked you more the more it went along because you were having such a great time. And also, I think my mum would really, really fancy you. I would, and that's your kind of market. No, I like you. I think you're genuinely a very, very nice person. Cheryl?
Yeah, there is definitely something really infectious about you. You've got sparkly eyes, I like that.
Your enthusiasm is just infectious, like Cheryl said.
I love everything, it's just great fun, and I think you're a great, great character, and you're a good singer as well.
Louis, yes or no?
Wagner, I am going to say yes.
Thank you, Louis.
Yes for me.
Natalie, thank you so much.
Cheryl?
Yes, Wagner.
Wow, another yes.
Wagner, you got four yeses. Well done.
Oh, thank you so much. Thank you. And if it's quite all right, I need you, baby. Bye, everyone.
Bye. After his first audition, Wagner made his way to boot camp and on to Ireland.
Sometimes I feel like throwing my hands up in the air. I know I can count on you.
And was eventually chosen for the live finals as Louis' wild card choice.
I just don't care.
Hello, Wagner!
Oh my God, this is a lovely surprise.
I am putting you through to the live show.
Oh my God!
Throughout the live finals, Wagner put in a string of unique performances.
Wagner!
Yes?
A medley! With a bongo thing in the middle.
That was, without question, the most bonkers performance I have ever seen in my life.
She's introducing sensations, new kicks in the Congo life. She's got a new addiction for every day and night.
Are you happy with what Louis is doing to you?
Yes, I am indeed.
Standing for them.
I have to say, I wasn't expecting that at all. Oh.
What the hell was that?
Wagner ended up leaving the show in the eighth week, just one step away from the semi-final.
I don't belong.